We are now well and truly into Cold War II. The Chinese government under the CCP is bent on becoming the dominant world power as soon as possible, but definitely by 2050. We just have to accept that this is a reality. Mm-hmm. So we are in the early stages of what is a very serious contest indeed. And at every level, we need to be ready for it. We need to be ready for it militarily, economically, and above all, culturally.